I was supposed to stop today at the beauty secret of the goat meal, but I made myself an almond and raisin snack, and I just had to share it with you guys. So anyway, I've gotten some questions asking me, am I a homeschool mom? Yes, I am. I'll take you on a little tour of my classroom, so, you know, I won't get any more questions. So this is our bookshelf. This is our table that we homeschool on, and these are our boards. Right now we're learning about the solar system, and this is what we do. So with that question being answered, I hope that I solved your curiosity a little bit. So, you know, try the almonds next time. See how you like them. Almonds and raisins, great together. Wonderful biblical food. Almonds are not only to give you the omega-3 acids, but they are also supposed to support skin cells, reproduce skin cells, and they are supposed to treat acne. So, we'll see how it goes. Try almonds and raisins for a whole week and let me know what you think and if you've seen any improvement in your skin. Okay, thanks. Bye.